lot of our viewers are curious about our dive gear, so we decided to make a short series of videos about the equipment used for scuba diving. It's important to note, though, that this is no substitute for proper training. If you want to become a scuba diver, it's not hard. It's not even expensive. All you have to do is go down to your local dive shop and sign up for a class. But until then, I'm hoping that this little short series of videos will inspire you to take the next step and jump into my blue world.